Yes!
There are Hobbit feats! And April. And April sends me a message on Facebook. Hey, just saw this on ThinkGeek.com. They're on sale if you want to buy them for Lars. So I did.
Gregory, save that wrapping paper.
We thought they'd be here in time for the movie, but apparently they weren't. Maybe if you stand up and put your foot into them.
It would be really sad if you threw it into the fireplace.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I'm so worried these next time we go see the Hobbit. Yeah. People are gonna be all like, you're a bit late. Like, doesn't matter.
These are my real feet.
These are my real feet. Don't come
I'm a
it.
Yes.